Good morning, beauties, and welcome back to my channel. So today we are up early in the morning. I have some errands to run, so I'm going to just do a quick face, just concealer, mascara, eyeliner, just my quick 5-minute routine. And I figured that I would record. I haven't recorded in over a week and I was getting a little antsy. This is my beautiful son, Emmett. Say hi. Say hi. So if you're interested in seeing how I get my makeup done just to go on the run, my everyday makeup, then just keep on watching. So I already have my eyebrows on and my face is primed, and we're going to jump right in to putting concealer on. I'm using the e.l.f. HD Concealer combo in the color medium and in the color light. I really like the way that these two wear for an everyday look, so I'm using that. And I'm highlighting with the light shade on my bridge of my nose, my Cupid's bow, and my forehead. And then now I'm using the medium just to cover up some scarring that I have on my chin. As you can see, I took a Real Techniques beauty sponge, and I don't know why I used this small one. I could have just used the large one, but I'm buffing that all into my skin. I'm using that all over my eyelids as well, because I'm going to use the concealer as a primer. I'm not going to do a really big eye look, so I just need it there for a little bit of shadow. Next, I'm going in with the Bella Pierre banana setting powder. And I'm setting my under eyes, making sure I get no creases with my concealer. And I'm also setting my eyelids, getting them ready for shadow. Next, I'm going to go in with the NYX HD Finishing Powder. And I'm going to set the rest of my face, being that I did use concealer everywhere. Now I'm going in with the NYX bronzer in light, and I'm going to use that on my crease. And being that we're doing a very minimal look, I figured I'd just use bronzer today. As you can see, I'm just buffing that back and forth in the crease, just creating a little bit of contouring in my eye. And a little bit of definition. Just want to make sure that you sweep it back and forth and you do blend it. You don't want any harsh lines, even though it is a bronzer. Next, I'm using that same bronzer, and I'm going to bronze up my face and do a slight contour. I'm still learning. Now I'm taking my Wet n Wild blush in I'll Have a Cosmo. Can never say that right. And I'm going to use that as a blush and highlighter. Next, I'm going to take that same blush highlighter, and I'm going to do my highlight top of my cheekbones, on top of my brow, any high points on my face, the bridge of my nose, the tip of my nose, my Cupid's bow. I want to make sure that's nice and highlighted. Then I'm going to go in with the NYX Faux Black Eyeliner in Midnight and do my waterline. And then I decided to do a pop of color. I actually went in with the NYX Vivid Brights Liquid Eyeliner in the color Sapphire. And I felt like I wanted to do a nice pop of blue just because it's spring. And as you can see, doing my winged liner, it takes time and patience and slow tiny strokes. I love winged liner, it just takes forever. Okay, next I'm going to apply some mascara to my lashes, and I'm using the Sleek Makeup mascara. I love this mascara. And I'm putting a generous amount to make my lashes nice and long and voluminized. I'm going in my lower lash line, and I'm making sure to
take my brush and move it back and forth to get the product all over my lashes. Now I'm going back into that blush highlight duo, and I'm going to use that to highlight my brow bone and make sure that I have a good highlight. And I'm also going to use that same highlight for my inner corners. I want to make sure that it's nice and bright and it pops, you know, being that I have that pretty blue eyeliner. Make sure it has that nice pop of highlight in the corner. Now to finish off the look, I'm going to use my Wet n Wild Natural Finish Setting Spray. Make sure that all the powders and everything melt together. You see myself fanning me. Now I'm going in with my lip. I'm going to go in with the NYX Suede Matte Lip in Cherry Skies. And now I'm going in with the Ultra Matte Lip from ColourPop in the color Barracuda. And that's the end of this look.
So this is the final look. So if you enjoyed watching me put my makeup on really quick, I did add a winged eyeliner just to give it a little bit of color. Usually on an everyday basis, I wouldn't do a wing liner, but I felt like I wanted to do a little color on my eyes. So I decided to go with a colored liquid liner. It is spring and I wanted to do pops of color here and there. So if you enjoyed this video, then please like this video and subscribe to my channel down below. And let me know what you guys want to see, comment to me, anything. And thank you so much for watching. I totally appreciate it. And I will see you beauties in my next video. Bye!